Look at his cool golf club bottle by Cooperstown Distillery. It's the same one that makes that baseball that I did a video on, which is pretty cool. And the bottom of the baseball is a diamond. But the bottom of this doesn't appear to be anything too special. But here it is. It's pretty cool being a kind of a golf club. I'm liking it. I think I'm going to have to get it. Really think I'm going to have to get it.